basically the way that I looked at training, it was, to be cliche, it was train insane and remain the same. It was push yourself or get nowhere. I, for years, had train insane as my email handle. I looked at it as a really cool thing to think about your training. When I decided to make it the name of my business, people told me it was gonna scare people away. I kind of took that as a challenge and decided that if I can grow this calling it train insane, that I was gonna be all right.